Lefty, lefty, righty, tighty. Racy, wacy.
I got your screenshot, man.
Your time, Richard?
29.1.
Okay.
There's traffic behind. Watch your mirrors. Don't cross the white line. Okay, Anthony. We've got.
There's a Craig that said that he lost the first feedback. He's asking if
we need to get speed into them.
Go back.
It's yeah. Clear. Green flag.
He can.
Yellow flag. Clear. Incident clear.
This one is fast. Alex?
Yep.
Did you calculate the fuel?
Yeah, 107 for 2.45.
How much is yours for that?
2.45.
Oh, okay. What's going to be a
0.76?
A lap.
I'd say 28.5,
something like that, I guess.
Yeah, 28.5 is.
Yeah. Fastest lap for Odo, 128.66. Sector 2 is now yellow. Yellow flag. Green flag.
I think McLaren is around 109-110 liters per race. I'm gonna go with 110.
That's a new fastest lap for my friend, yeah, 28.04. Fastest lap for Isaac, 128.00. 10 minutes remaining, 10 minutes. Yellow flag, stay sharp. We can see Ryan has crashed in. Turn 1, green flag, you're clear. P24.
Comes up then.
I love this car. The gold drivers are showing us why they're gold.
The guy behind has just done a 130.37. Minutes of fuel left. The brake temperatures are okay. That's a new fastest lap for Usain, 127.55. Fuel left. three is completely crashed off the pace.
P1 messed up.
Hey Nick, how are you? My number one fan!
Yeah, did you, that's a shame.
You use both tire sets?
No. I just made it go back. I think it's screwing up like it last week.
So easy on the curves, Sander.
Yeah, it's not too bad.
Oh, I mean, you took a lot of the second one and it was good. So the Ferrari is much better than in McLaren.
They're good, aren't they?
Oh yeah, you can brake after the 100 mark. I have to brake before the 100.
Try the BMW.
BMW has to brake in the other corner.
Those brakes are awful. I think they stole them from the Renault Megane.
Oh my god.
Damn, you break so late for me.
Yeah.
Guys, Nick from SCB says hi.
Hi.
Hi, Nick.
Hey, Nick. I don't know who that is.
Just say hi.
Well, I know.
Hey, man.
Well, hi, Nick.
What's your PB, Tanner?
Sorry?
Your PB?
27.7.
Oh, whoa. Oh, sorry.
Have one more lap?
Oh yeah, you have 6 minutes. Huh?
Yeah, but on fuel.
Ah, no fuel.
Stupid mistake.
Yeah, I mean, I'm 2/10 of my PB, not too bad.
Yeah, it's pretty nice. You're P4 right now.
Motherfucker.
2/10 in front of you. And...
that wasn't a very PG. Actually. But
what's the P1 time?
27.55.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's pretty close.
0.4 from you.
You see 24?
0.4. Yeah, 0.4.
Oh. Oh, Anthony's right in front of me.
Yeah, gonna try it again. Oh no, I'm not gonna try it again anyway. Not with these, maybe with the same tires. Back to tire set one.
They're going on the first gear there, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. I don't know what I'm doing, to be honest. But
yeah, same.
It's all feeling.
Yeah.
To go, 5 minutes left. All clear on pit exit, you can push now. Blue flag.
During the race, you brake much earlier than qualifying, or only a few minutes?
Yeah,
our
race,
they
both.
Okay.
Yeah, more
sure. Gonna be quickly.
Yeah.
Sure. I'm not faster anymore, so. Gonna be one or 2/10 most, at most of it.
Yeah,
really
one tenth, you can grab the third place.
Yeah, I know.
Wow. Actually, not even 100, two hundredths, and you get to the
second.
Yeah. It doesn't matter for me. I have a good bank left.
Yeah.
I can send it like I want to crash the car.
Did you put the same tires?
Yeah, same one.
Back is super tight. There's 30 cars in the back end after you guys.
incident to green flag. Sector 1 at 0.31 off the base.
Oof, oh, big crash.
Not me.
No. The Merrick.
Green flag, sector 1. Sector 2 is 1.4 seconds off the base.
Fit then.
Yellow flag.
That corner is so tricky for me.
Incident clear.
Ah, green flag. Just between the tyres have gotten out.
Yellow flag.
Alright, slow the proper setup back up.
Gonna be fun in the midfield, I think, again.
Yeah.
Close.
It's gonna be shit.
Yeah, I mean, like crashy stuff.
Yeah, I'm close or?
I'm between like two bronze
pretty
drivers
close.
Again, so that's awesome.
Yeah.
What's your PB, Richard?
What I did. That's 29.1.
Really? You did no better lap in training?
No. Yeah, maybe, but I did only long runs, like with a lot of fuel. So, I'm not like a qualifying beast.
Yeah.
Normally, I need to have it like for the pace itself to staying out of trouble, and that's helped me moving on.
That makes sense.
Still, if you look at the McLaren, it's all the McLaren at the top 5. It's pretty impressive.
Yeah, I mean,
not bad.
Surprised, because you need to take that curb, but...
Yeah, but... Yeah. Somehow it's not that slow.
Well, it's probably quick through every other corner than the chicane.
See, what I've done is I've made it so it's quick in the first sector of the chicane. I can take that pretty, you know, I get a nice line and a groove through there. It's not moving around much. But as soon as I move the bump stops up, then it starts. I struggle through that first section. And I still struggle on the chicane anyway, so that's what I thought. I might as well.
Is it good for the hairpin or?
Not particularly. The McLaren's worst bit is slow corners, which makes me amazed that it's good round here.
That's the end of the session, P22.
Yeah.
Ian, how much fuel are you going? I think 108 had to 110.
110 is the...
I'm going 110.
I'm going
Anthony,
112.
What?
I'm heavy
Anthony,
on fuel.
109.
Anthony.
9?
Okay.
109, based on 130 laps.
No, it's like 106, so I don't know if I have enough.
60 minutes.
And do a splash and dash of 10 liters.
I'd do a little bit more, maybe.
Wait, what? Is a pit mandatory? No, right?
No.
You don't have enough fuel to do it in one stint?
Yeah.
The track temp is 35.
Just
to
be sure, I'm taking 110 and I have a 10 liter emergency pit stop.
Oh, okay. But you're not planning on pitting, right? Okay, that makes sense.
I take 109, then I have one extra lap, so that's, I guess, fine.
I don't know if you guys had that problem too, but when I was doing many laps in a row, I was losing a lot of pressure in my front right tire.
It's because you're hitting the curbs. Chicane, too hard, yeah. Should come back if you like stop doing it a little bit.
All right.
Start building back up.
But I think I even got at some point slow pressure. Sorry.
Yeah. Remember tire set, Ian?
Yeah, I've done it. I've been in.
Okay.
I've come out before the qualifying, before the race started. I'm on tire set two. I know what it is.
Good.
I forgot. So every time you go in and come back out, it puts you on the next tire set, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you for reminding me. I wasn't.
What I did last
I was
time.
On one.
It doesn't tell you now, does it? It doesn't tell you now which one you're on, like, unless you go back in the setup. And that's what I did last week. Went back in the setup, checked.
I can just about see it in my dash, my car.
How did it tell you on the dash?
For me it says tire two.
Yeah, tire one, tire two.
Ah.
Yeah.
Not for me.
But what does it say for you, Richard? Tire one?
I have tire five.
Oh, it's probably on another screen and I haven't got it mapped because I use a dash in front, don't I? The
I got
LCD
wet.
Dash. I didn't realise it showed you on the dashes.
Are we using the front brakes and rear brakes on one or two?
No, don't use any brakes.
Brakes are
pussies.
Pussies.
Yeah, that's one.
I'm a pussy around corners.
Always, up until 90 minutes, brake pads one.
Yeah.
Until 90 minutes, okay.
Two hours.
You can go over, but just to be safe, 90 minutes is always good to use one.
Okay.
All right, guys, 30 seconds.
Yep.
Ooh, 30 seconds.
Okay. Let's go. Kill.
It was nice meeting you all, and have fun dying in T1.
Yeah, and it's a good thing that you're far in front. So I won't have
so
any contact with you.
I know, but I've got one of those bloody orange Ferraris behind me again.
Oh, fuck.
Same guy as last week.
I've got
just
an orange Ferrari in
just
front of
go
me.
Fast. He won't be able to catch you.
I'm all surrounded by Ferraris, so...
By the way, nice grid. 32 cars. That's
not bad.
Yeah,
bad.
Yeah,
yeah,
no, that's
consistent.
Good. Not bad. It's really good.
30. Stay safe. Stay alive.
Stream is
and
working.
Remember, if you don't.
Yeah, he's put it up. I've done
it. You can win
now.
Only
I've
when
you're
in T1, right?
Fuck. Well, I saw me call in front of him. Impressive.
Yeah. It'll be quick, but he normally runs zero hard any ring.
Ah. You don't really have any straights here, but...
I'm like all downforce I am. Rear.
All the downforce I can get, yeah. Are you running brake on the car, or is it flat?
Yeah, front flat on the ground, because I'm not using the curb.
That's maybe
where Arvin struggled, because of the setup I gave him. It's, yeah, it's not massively high in the back. It's fairly high.
Yeah. I'm using that one, the zero in front. I mean zero, it's...
I've got reverse 50 rate.
Yeah.
50 in front and 75 on the back.
Oh.
Yeah, I think I'm 76 on the rear. But
76,
I'm 75 in the front and 60 in the back.
Wow.
Reverse rake.
Okay.
I have 17 in the front and zero at the back.
Ah, yeah.
You should be able to just drive over the curve like a Massey Ferguson.
I can see only the sky, so I don't hope I don't touch anybody.
So I'm the only one.
The so the only good part of view is the downhill section.
Yeah, then
you
see
some
cars.
So.
Tonight I'm racing on my radar.
That's good. At least somebody is using his radar now.
Yeah.
Is
Let's
that guy that?
Yeah.
Is that guy that got kicked back for one race?
No.
Is
it a perm ban or just?
Yeah, I thought it was a one ban.
No, he's Discord banned.
What is it bad if he said, "Yeah, guys, I made a mistake"? You know what I mean? And that's, you know, but he was like,
yeah,
"No, it's everyone else's fault."
Yeah,
your fault
say
for
like, or you say like, "Okay, I don't agree. Let's just stop about it."
Yeah, move on. But yeah, just keep going.
Yeah. Then he said he couldn't wait until the race would go in shambles.
Good luck.
His teammate is still here and he's
dangerous.
Yeah,
but they don't care about him.
That's him.
I think they don't like me. Good luck.
Good luck, guys.
Be careful.
Yeah.
Green, green, green.
On your right. This corner is insane.
Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there. Stay right.
These scars.
Huh? Pop. What?
No, I can't wait. That's
right.
Okay.
Yellow
flag. Ah! Right. Stay right.
Green flag, you're clear.
Alright, that's a great start.
Oh, scars, more grip, with more fuel.
Rewind, you're in the middle, clear left.
Yeah, everything's sliding together at the...
Right side, clear all around.
Okay, Anthony. You've had a bit of bodywork damage there.
Oh, this is gonna be amazing.
Well, it was a big mess in the back and on the straight before the chicane.
Hey, Anthony.
Insane mess.
Replacking, you're clear of these.
I got damage because I got tagged.
Yeah, I see another one as well.
Bad? It's a bad end here.
Look on the straight. 28 seconds.
Oh, another big crash in the back.
I got also go back, stay 5 seconds.
We'll see how the car settles.
Green flag flies on clear on
V16. Right side. Still there. Clear right. Car right. Still there. Clear right.
Sector 3 is green.
Don't kill me.
Yeah, getting held up a little bit. Ooh. Somebody TP'd it out the bits.
Didn't I?
Please.
Okay, Anthony. The next car is Hill. Jesus, what's out? Oh!
Car right. Clear right.
I'm sorry, I was too late with my braking. But it was always going to be okay.
New fastest lap for Usain, 128.
Steel.
Okay.
we had to pit already, I think. Yeah.
Disqualified or something?
No.
Not stop and go. In 30 seconds. Oh, Christ.
Right side. Hold your line. Hold your line. Clear right.
Keep pushing. We might get it back.
Car right. Still there. Clear right.
Lots of smoke.
Yeah, that was on the course. He went low.
Yeah, he's got to stop and go 30 anyway.
Mate, you can't push me. I just got boxed in at the start, and then I just got it again. Everyone just started like slowing down, and I got boxed in again. Now I've got this mini car, no guy behind me into the muscle.
Just impossible to overtake.
Yeah, you have to trust the other guy, otherwise it's impossible.
Alright, Anthony, don't let this guy distract you.
Hello, Richard.
Hi.
Hey, no, no, no.
Yeah, let that Ferrari guy go. He's not in my class and he's way
quicker. Yeah, people. I have the same.
Ah.
side. Clear right.
Little BMW parade.
Fuck's sake.
Yellow flag.
Oh, that's good for my championship. Did he kill you or?
The incident's clear. Green flag.
Oh, that Aston was standing there.
He's still alive.
No, he took me out. But...
the Friar or...?
No, that fucking corner guy.
Is that a Mercedes?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We could all drive it really aggressive, I've just shown him. It's not the way to do it.
It's pink, right?
Yeah.
Where are you at? Oh, you're behind.
Who, me?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I see.
Fuck's sake, Phil.
Oh, it's Phil Racing.
Yeah.
Look like fun there.
Fucking Phil keeps cutting me up.
Yeah.
gravity can defend like so well.
Yeah, but he went off the track and came back on, it's like...
Yeah, but that's just defending. I got the same with Red Bull Ring, he did the same.
It make no difference, I'm in a different class, so just let me go.
Yeah, he's only holding himself up because now
what I've done is it. Now I've got a load of damage.
Gap 2, ever ahead is now 0.8. Sector 1 is 0.8 at the base.
McLaren's and Rex are so quick.
The enemy in front is now 1.6 seconds.
I had T3 in the start, but then I know. McLaren is on my ass.
I'm B2 in my class. Somebody disconnect the thing.
B10.
He's back. Oh, he's back.
The car in front is Benami.
And nobody behind you? Oh, yeah. Anthony.
Yeah, the hill is got 4 seconds. That's a nice line.
Yeah, I think I've got penalty.
I'm not doing too bad, it's almost 30 seconds of damage.
Damn, you still have that?
Yeah, I have like 6 seconds.
I have
I still have it. I didn't go into the pits.
Oh, damn. Respect.
Mm-hmm.
it's all keeping balance yourself alive.
Exactly. You have to at this stage. Ahead is now 0.8, the 11. Sector 2 is 0.9, off the face. Okay, Anthony, lap times are pretty consistent.
And maybe Phil will press out, so.
Who knows? Yeah, because I have no force steel. But it is what it is.
Are you still alive?
That's a joke.
Urban also still going?
Oh yeah, 17th.
Oh whoa.
Yeah.
Alex?
19. Right. Nice. That lap time was 1:31.55.
How much fuel you guys got?
70 liters. Captain, or 86
front is now.
68.7. 68.7.
Okay.
68.72.
How do you have 86 liters, Richard?
I mean 6.8.
Oh.
Sorry.
Oh yeah, you did set it to Dutch.
Yeah, you said 80 something.
Yeah,
I thought he was driving the diesel.
You start with the
driving a Renault Megane RS.
Oh my god, that car spent fuel like crazy. 50 liters is a limit.
Ride a my Merc.
Ah, but you have different kind of city compared to you.
But it was so unlucky in this series.
Yeah, I said it in the group.
No.
Who is unlucky?
Ian.
Oh,
Ian
yeah.
Is the most unlucky driver.
Wasn't it you?
Did you quit?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, he rested the chicane, so. And they have damage and.
Yeah, 60 minutes, that's what I had in Hungary as well.
That's
if you're fucked at the start, you're fucked for the race.
like, oh, I'm top 10.
What, overall? Or?
Yeah, you have to. Benami ahead is now 2.2.
Small crash.
Yeah.
Who knows?
Enemy ahead is now 2.4.
I'll be defending for half an hour.
Can be fun. I'm chasing.
I'm not bad at defending, that's at least a good thing.
It's not that hard to beat the battles.
No, it's true.
Hello, Arby.
Maybe it's, maybe it's gonna look good for the stream. Mr. Dash in front of me.
What's your position actually, Tender?
Mine?
Yeah.
P4.
The gap to Kano behind is now 2.5.
Mr. Dash on himself. I have P3 after the start, but
distance.
The clearance are just too quick.
Comes fast.
Your lap time was 31.13. Yeah, same, a little bit.
Kept your position?
I lost it, but I gained again. But I lost it.
Oh, already? Yeah, you lost to me.
Yeah, to you.
Yeah, I thought you would lose a second.
Yeah, it was, but the lines, I gained it again. In the trade finish.
You didn't get damaged, right? You just
spun. No, just spun.
Okay, good job.
Which I lost again.
Right now?
I almost spun the car, but just lost the position, but I'll take it again.
Yeah, it's not that hard. Yeah. And he doesn't defend for his life.
No, if you go along, it's okay.
Anthony, where are you at?
The 11.
Oh my god, yeah. Another.
Just about keeping track of Richard. I'll be overtaken by
Kano.
It's a
close one. Jesus. It's really slidey, eh?
Yeah.
It's a good track to learn car control.
Oh yeah.
It's like driving on ice.
Yeah, my tires are dead already, to be honest. I tried to catch to San Miguel, and then I have this Ferrari behind me pushing.
Oh, I got a lag. Oh, that fucked me up, that lag.
I think everybody has the problem with the tires.
I hope so.
Yeah. I can't come through. Oh, crash, the second chicane.
Crash me, thank you.
Gap 2, Kano behind is now 0.6.
Yeah, my rears are cooked.
Mine
are
also
pressure on them.
Bad pressure.
Don't let this guy take it
here.
He's faster
under
than you entering the first chicane.
Oh, in front, 26,
oh, you've used half your fuel. Lap times are increasing.
26.5.
I don't track this.
I'm at 26 in the rear.
Left, 26.8 front right.
Car left.
How does tire degradation work again with pressure? The higher the more, or?
I don't know.
Yeah, the higher
okay.
The more. You slide a little bit more.
Alright, I see.
Okay. No, that wasn't me.
Thank you.
anyone has any warnings?
Nope. Two.
One.
Zero.
One.
Hey! This is a first.
It's all at chicane, the first one.
For me, it's the second one. The
second.
Yeah.
Second for me too.
Which one? What's his name?
Kano.
Oh.
He was coming close with me, so.
Yeah, I see him. He's still in the grass.
It's him playing green flag.
It was a different flag, but hey, I'm back to the 11.
Yeah, he's gold, right? I think so.
Give some breathing room as well for me.
Here's a position, Richard.
10.
Okay.
10 second in my class.
Oh, okay. Damn.
8. Big Phil is first.
Okay, Anthony. You really
and I cannot really see you. I see you on the good sense. Not really attractive. Oh, look at that stuff.
Okay. Close one.
But you can see it, Sandler. Is there somebody with
captive kill behind
your
frequent 8 seconds?
I only see a bronze and V8.
Yeah, no. Alright.
No, no then silvers.
Then only kill them a second. It'll be very good
also.
For the championship for me.
Yeah?
Because Phil is behind me. Second cut? No.
Hunt him down, Richard. You can do it.
You have a German greed to achieve or something?
Richard, it's Toto. Hunt him down.
Arben, where are you?
20.
Behind the guy who re-overtook
Flint,
you, right?
I got Flint and Archie, something like that.
Oh yeah, okay. But in our class there's only one guy in front of you, right?
I don't know. I have like
Archie. The red is our class.
Oh yeah.
I have to wait for me as well.
Who red?
Oh, he's the first one in my class.
Keep it nice and tidy.
I have one behind me and one in front of me.
Oh my god.
My front is V8 in front.
What the fuck?
Guaranteed enemy ahead is now 2.9 seconds.
My tires are 5 minutes
left. Yeah, I'm driving a ready car now.
So. My tires are going bona.
You're still P4, right?
Yeah, I do.
Are you gonna keep it?
Yeah, I had the incident with the car behind, but I'm not sure what's on the order.
But like, on track, you keep it, probably, right?
Yeah, it was an exit, so we touched an exit of the last corner. I don't know if I gave him enough room.
You were on the inside, or?
I was on the inside, yeah. The
last corner. I'm losing so much time.
On the exit.
Alex, you're the first in the class?
No, not at all. The first in the class is P8.
It's P8.
It's insane. And there's still people in front of me.
Oh, with the red? Okay.
Yeah. There's at least three people in front of me. Yeah. I thought I was doing good, but no.
No.
Not bad either.
God damn it. Hell, it's closing in. The gap is down.
Yeah.
Tires or?
I don't like sliding cars, so for me this is awful.
I'm used to something.
Yeah.
Still, it's not up to me.
Do you want a T3 also in all the fast corners, but car is just sliding in into
downshift and
to get it a little bit in the right direction, but Jesus.
That's mostly the hairpin exit, I just have no traction. The other way to chicane.
Well, that was Ember 31.28. Also, I'm chasing BMW behind me, so.
Yeah, which is another Ferrari right now that's closing up. And a Porsche doesn't want to get away.
Drive through.
What a bitch.
Come on, Urban, you can do it.
And I drive so slowly and let the car behind me overtake.
I hate it. Might as well go for a stroller like that.
Yeah, you're right. At least I would have gained some time.
That's nice.
And the car is twitchy as fuck.
With 15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go.
Me too.
Yeah, so much on the steer now.
Oh fuck, pressure loss. Come on, man. It's a blue flag. What the fuck? Why is he fighting me? Oh, I'm not gonna catch up to this guy because of this blue flag. Oh, fuck him. I lost 3 seconds.
Hill, he's ruining you in. The gap's now 1.2 seconds.
Christ.
He's quicker than you into. Next spot.
Oh man.
Oh man, this fucking traffic.
This is okay. Keep those exit speeds up.
Okay, well, not so long as possible.
That's 10 minutes left.
I'm crushed in the middle of this final straight. Oh, I'm losing all these.
Hello.
Points. Hello.
It's in sector 3.
There's nothing
sector 3
I can
is yellow.
Look at everyone though. Oh, this is pathetic.
I got two cars on my ass. Try to keep them away from you as long as I can, Richard.
Yeah, that will be cool for me.
Alexander, you're behind.
Yep.
Maybe they fight each other. You can keep in place.
I think we're working
6-9. Sector 2 is a second off the pace.
You can block car right, would be nice.
I think I already did.
Car right. Hold your line.
But I changed.
Hold your line.
DC 4. Totally different
line.
Car.
Still there.
I didn't want to block him, I accidentally.
Clear right.
Oh, he's out of track. anyways. We would never have caught up to you. Oh, he's... He just disappeared for a second for me.
Yeah, I think it's back.
Hold your line.
Ah, yeah, you should be good.
Hold your line.
Yeah, he's back now.
Hold your line.
Oh, what a PT. I was PT.
Still there. Play right.
No, even... I was P14.
Good, really?
Was a yellow flag?
Yeah, off turn one, turn two.
Yeah, just go past.
Under still four?
After.
Yeah, Xander is still fourth.
But I'm past.
He's gonna finish fourth, I think, no problem.
Ferrari close on my ass.
5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left.
Okay, he got back up.
Times. Just hit each and every apex.
Yeah, yes, tire. Yes, tire, Simon.
Still there. Clear left.
Don't let him get away. Oh,
I tried to keep him behind me.
Oh, he will get me as well. The same story, yeah, tires, I know.
Yeah, I guess he was really easy on his tires.
Anyhow, we all shot our tires.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I fucked because I wanted to follow Sami Kahl. And he's in the McLaren, so he's like 4 tenths a lap quicker.
Yeah.
On race. Race pace.
Yeah, the tires fucked my race. And the blue flag fucked my race too.
That doesn't help, I overfueled by 15 liters.
How much you got right now?
25.
Okay,
I got
20.
17.
Same, 17.
Oh no, I got 18.
So. No, also overfueled way too much.
Yeah,
yeah,
I'm really
so right front. Right front.
Pick up ahead now. 13.
Guy doesn't kill me, like the last one.
What's your pace, Sandro?
29 high.
Okay. Second and third are 29.5.
You've got 10 minutes.
I mean, yeah, now it's even because they also pushed like hell.
Yeah.
started with like half a second of that.
Someone crashed in the second stream.
You're not getting that back either. Nice. A clean driver.
If I don't spin in the next minute, it's a fucking miracle.
Bill, who? Bill died?
Oh, that took long. How do you try to kill someone then?
What happened to you?
Okay, Anthony, the next car is
fine, but he tried to kill me in the second chicane, push me off the track, and then got pushy.
And for a championship, Richard?
Yeah, B1.
Driver's stance, mostly.
Left side, clear left.
Is this our last lap?
You've just done 131.53.
That's gonna be one more.
No, one more, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Fucking wanker.
Is it a penalty or stuff, or...?
I don't know. Oh, he's been trying to take out a back marker, nice.
We're taking out all the stuff, taking all the curves. By flying around.
I start and finish 50.
Always get these fucking brain rots in the league. Every fucking time.
This what?
Jesus Christ.
Even with the crash, it was pretty fun.
Well, oh, I think only I finished. Did I finish third?
Oh, yeah!
Really?
Yeah, I won it.
Oh, damn,
oh,
I'm sure.
41!
39.
Oh,
yeah, okay, good
server.
Good try. It was
yeah.
It was so
oh.
close. I needed to defend like two or three laps.
Yeah, P5, I'm happy for it.
Oh, I would have been second, I hate it.
Ah, man. Well, bad for you, but good for me.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, yeah.
Was so...
That was a good race.
My left front was on 210.
Really?
It's
yeah, man. Oh, my tires are almost dead.
Oh, man.
Oh.
It was fun.
Nevertheless, it was fun racing. Could have been more if I didn't have 30
yeah,
seconds
yeah.
of damage.
My rear right was on
1.86 Celsius.
What the hell happened?
Yeah, it's the one that got punctured.
Oh.